Hello friends, welcome to Speak English. It's been quite a while since we had any lessons. So today we are going to see the use of similes and metaphors. This is a request from one of my subscribers. Similes and metaphors. A simile is a word or phrase that compares something to something else using the words like or as. Generally, we use similes when we want to make our vocabulary more powerful or when we want to say something in a more poetic way. For example, if we want to describe somebody's new coat, which was just pure white, we can say it was as white as snow. That is, you are comparing the whiteness of the coat to the whiteness of snow. So when you use simile, it means you are comparing something which is similar. And you use the words like or as. Or let us give you another example. Let's say a child is going back to school after the vacation and he is really not interested in going back. So when he walks very slowly. And his mother gets annoyed and she says, "Hurry up or you will be late for school. Why are you walking as slowly as a snail?" Now a snail is an insect which you can see during the rainy season crawling in the soil. It goes very, very slowly. So you are comparing the speed of the boy's walk with the speed of the snail. So you say as slow as a snail. Or if you want to describe that something was very big, somebody brought a huge present for you, a huge gift, it has arrived in the courier. Say, "What is it?" "Oh, I don't know what it contains. It's as big as an elephant." Another common simile is to say as easy as ABC. Let us say there is somebody who is not very familiar with technology and the use of smartphones and she wants to learn. She says, "See, I don't have much knowledge in these things. I don't know if I'll be able to do it." And then you reassure her and say, no, don't worry. It's very simple. It's as easy as ABC. Meaning, just as it is easy to learn ABC, so also learning this is also very, very easy. So, similes compare similar things. We have many similes. Some more examples I have given here. To fight like cats and dogs. The meaning actually is to fight very fiercely. Say, there was a cricket match going on between students of the same class and the two teams had an argument over whether a particular batsman was out or not, and then they started fighting like cats and dogs. Another simile, to sleep like a log. What is a log? A log is a piece of wood. It just remains in the place where it is kept. It doesn't show any emotion or move or anything. So when do we use this? For example, let us say you had a hard day's work and you come back to your room very exhausted late at night and you just go and hit the bed, you want to sleep. And through the night there might even have been a thunderstorm and lightning and heavy rain. And morning when you get up, others in the family are talking about that rain which happened during the night. But then you say, "No, I didn't know a thing. I slept like a log." That means to sleep well and soundly. Another example, as clear as crystal. Now what is crystal? Crystal is something like glass which is very, very clear when you see through it. So here we are using that as a comparison, as a simile. Let's say you were listening to a lecture on physics and then your friend asks you, "Did you understand the topic, what the lecturer explained?" And you say, "Yes, His explanation was as clear as crystal. Now I don't have any doubts on that topic. Means just as crystal is very clear, this explanation was also very clear. Some more I have here, you can try them out. As strong as, you compare somebody's strength, we say he is as strong as an ox. O-X, ox, as strong as an ox. He can easily lift this table. He is as strong as an ox. As light as, we use as light as a feather. Feathers are very, very light. So you can use this in many ways. Maybe somebody has baked a cake and it is very soft and very light. Oh, this is as light as a feather. As tall as. Now we have to compare somebody's height. And when we say tall, we think of the animal, the giraffe. As tall as a giraffe. Next one, as busy as. Here, the word which we use is as busy as a bee. B-E-E, bee. A bee is an insect which moves from flower to flower collecting the nectar to make honey. So it keeps doing this for a long time without resting at all. So you can use this saying, oh, this whole week I've been as busy as a bee. I haven't had even 10 minutes for myself. A metaphor is a word or phrase used to describe something or somebody in a way that is different from its normal use. When we use similes, we use the words like or as. But when we use metaphors, we don't use those words, but we use it in a way which is different. And this is done to show that two things have similar qualities. And that way it makes your description more powerful, especially when you're writing an essay or if you're penning down a poem also. When you use similes or metaphors, your writing becomes more attractive and more creative too. I'll give you a few examples. Look at the first sentence. She has a heart of gold. Here you are comparing her heart with that of gold. Now it does not mean that her heart is made of gold, but gold is something very precious, and she has a heart of gold, meaning that she is a very affectionate, a very kind, a very helpful person. If I were to use another example and say that he has a heart of stone, it does not mean that his heart is made of stone, but a quality which he shows, meaning that he may not be very emotional or very sensitive, or he is unmoved by things around him, then I can say that he has a heart of stone. Look at the next sentence. If I say Arun is a chicken, can Arun become a chicken? No. But the expression, somebody chickening out, means he is behaving as if he is a coward. Let's say that Arun had to go and speak to somebody or to argue with somebody. So while at home, he had great plans in place. But when the time to act really came, he got afraid and quietly slipped away, meaning that he was a coward. He did not have the guts to go and face that person. And so I say, Arun is a chicken. Her dress was very loud. Her dress does not have a voice to speak in a loud volume, but her dress was very loud, meaning it was not appropriate to the occasion. Maybe she was attending an office meeting where she should have been dressed in formal wear, or maybe it was a sober occasion. And there she came dressed very colorfully with flamboyant clothes, which was not at all suitable to that particular occasion. Then we can say that her dress was very loud. Look at the last example. He was a lion in battle. Now, if I were to use it as a simile, I would say he fought like a lion. I am comparing the way he fought with that of a lion, the bravery. Here again, we are talking about the quality of his bravery. But here, I don't use like or as. I say he was a lion in battle. So, in the battlefield, the quality he showed was that of bravery, and I have compared it with that of a lion. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Please share your doubts and comments with me in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen. For more videos on Speak English, please go through the playlist on my channel. Thank you.